I quit my job at the age of 20. I was a correctional officer, and I was the world's worst correctional officer to do what I loved, which was my hobby of making soap. And when I quit my job and realized that I could make a living selling soap on the weekends, I thought, oh, I can help other people quit their jobs and do something they love and make soap too. And so I put $15,000 on a credit card, ordered a bunch of raw materials to manufacture soap, and then put up a website and started selling to soap makers all around the country. The biggest advice I would give to my younger self would be to tell my younger self that cash flow is not the same as profits. When we were $245,000 in debt and I was 24 years old, the change that I had to make in order to become profitable was slowing our growth. So that meant not adding very many new lines of products. That meant staying with a website that really wasn't suiting my needs very well because I couldn't choose to afford a new website. It just meant really taking a look at every single expense and saying, okay, this is your line in the sand. This is where you're not crossing. This is how much you have to spend for the entire year. Being really strict with our financial goals made all the difference between getting out of debt and staying in debt. And being religious about that and being relentless about that to this day has meant that not only are we profitable now, but we'll be profitable for the future as well.